Hello and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following problem. It says, what point on the x-axis is equidistant from the points 7, 6 and minus 3, 4? So we have to find a point on the x-axis which is equidistant from the points 7, 6 and minus 3, 4. So let's now move on to the solution and let the point on the x-axis B, Px0. Since the point lies on x-axis, y coordinate must be 0. And we are given that Px0 is equidistant from the points A7, 6, let's name this point as A, and B, minus 3, 4. Now, distance between the points Px1, Y1 and Q, X2, Y2 is given by the formula under the root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So this is the distance between the points PQ. Right? You must remember this formula. Now, we are given that distance between PX0 and A is same as distance between Px0 and the point P. So we have Pa is equal to Pb. Now the distance between Pa will be 7 minus x under the root 7 minus x whole square plus 6 minus 0 whole square is equal to the distance between P and B. Distance between P and B will be given by minus 3 minus x whole square plus 4 minus 0 whole square. Now, taking square on both sides, we have 7 minus x whole square plus 6 minus 0 whole square is equal to minus 3 minus x whole square plus 4 minus 0 whole square. Now, again, it is 7 minus x whole square plus 6 square, taking minus 1 common, and since it's square, it will become positive. So we have 3 plus x whole square plus 4 square. Again, this is equal to. Now, using the formula of a minus b whole square, we have 7 square, that is 49, plus x square minus 2 into 7 into x, that is minus 14x plus 36 is equal to, now here we'll use the formula of a plus b whole square. So we have 3 square, that is 9, plus x square plus 2 into 3 into x, that is 6x plus 16. Again, x square gets cancelled on both sides. We have 49 plus 36 is 85, minus 14x is equal to 9 plus 16 is 25 plus 6x. So this implies 85 minus 25 is equal to 6x plus 14x. So this implies 60 is equal to 6x plus 14x, that is 20x. So this implies x is equal to 60 upon 20. So this implies x is equal to 3. Therefore, the required point on x-axis, which is equidistant from the point 7, 6 and minus 3, 4 is 3, 0. Right? So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.